guys had a fantastic evening. It's been a pretty good day other than, my fingers here got a little cut up this morning. Woke up to go hunting this morning, and unfortunately, a piece of glass fell on me, and it didn't feel too good. I had to get 11 stitches around 6 this morning, 6 a.m., so we didn't get to go hunting this morning, but we definitely made it up this evening. Got this bird done around, what?
4 o'clock. 4:15.
Had an amazing hunt. This bird came in with about 5 other jakes. Absolutely gobbling his head off. I can see his head blood red. I mean, he was happy for sure, and he wanted to fight. Showed him that reaper. He came running in, gobbling. I mean, he bypassed him jakes by 30 yards real quick. He ran from about 300 yards, came right to the decoys. This guy put a smack down on him about 10 yards. So just an amazing evening here at Whitetail Heaven Outfitters. Make sure you come check us out, and there'll be plenty more birds to come this probably just today and for the rest of the season. So make sure y'all get on the books, and I'll see y'all next year, hopefully.